It's Nancy today. Well, I did it. I'm sorry that you missed out on it, but I was going to time myself and see how long it took to plant these lilies. So there's the pot that's now full of sod, and I dug them up. Or I dug that up and I planted them there. Okay, so now we have to get our tulips planted. You know, I think that if you just work for 10 minutes at a time, which is what these videos are, it'll help you to just get things done. Okay, so I'll put this tripod right here and face it over there. And I'm going to plant the tulips right around the main. Okay? Lots of nice thyme is growing there, but nothing's growing here. It's important to use your good foot, not your bad foot. And these have to be 6 inches down. But you know, they also look good in a group. So maybe if you just go down 6 inches everywhere first, that's the best. And I know this is probably a very boring video for you, but this helps me to do it if I have a purpose. You know, I know that I've got a time frame, and it'll keep me from getting distracted and wandering away into other things. Okay, so when you're in here, these are from Holland. I don't know. A bunch. Okay, so I'm probably blocking your view, but you'll live, right? You probably don't need to dig this much out. But you do need to go down pretty good here. 6 inches is a long way. Okay. You can come over now. I'm sorry to leave you way over here. Okay. Let's see how many tulips we have. Let's see if I can do this all within 10 minutes. Okay. My mother-in-law brought these over from home. Whoa, there's a lot of them in it. This is going to take more room than this. A lot more room than this. Let me dig up some more area here first. See, we have a lot of sand here. I mustn't dump you into it. You wouldn't like that, would you? Not one bit. See, I have some thyme there. I don't really want to go on top of my thyme. This is the center of the labyrinth. Okay. I will use this to kneel on because you know you don't want. Okay, now, so we've got all these bulbs, and let's see. Uh-oh. Not quite deep enough over here. Live on a hill of sand. Some ester. Okay. We'll start over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, should have been dug out better right here. Seven, eight, nine, ten. That one's kind of dead. I'll put two of them together. 11, 12. I still have more. Okay, so we're back up a bit. Or maybe, how should I do this? How's my time? Okay, let's see now. I really should go around the center post, shouldn't I? But I have time here and I don't want to disturb the time. Well, I could come on this side of the post. Let's dig up some of it here. Well, that's a crown thing. What is that called? Silver mound. Just see if I can get this done in 10 minutes, you know, because then I'm done with it. And how long is 10 minutes anyway? That's not very long. Okay. I've got a little spot there done. No, I'll hook it there. There, how's that? Let's go over to this side. Lay down our little piece of paper. Kneel on a little piece of paper here. Keep those knees happy. Okay. This is my, what's it called? Lavender. Okay, one. Two, it's not really deep enough here. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Wow, she gave me a lot of tulips, didn't she? 10, 11, 12, 13. I have a very nice mother-in-law. 13. 14. 15. Okay, that's it. So these get covered up. Okay, that's good. Okay, that's it. We will take our trash. Oh, I have one more left. Two more left. Dear, oh dear. How are we doing for time? Oh my gosh. What does it say here? It says 9:50. Okay, you can't see the last two being planted. But thanks, I got 10 minutes of it done.